He's very passionate about what he does. He works hard for his fighters. Coming up to the Hall of Fame as well. Been in the sport of boxing a long, long time. And he's ready to go with his charge on Thursday. Ladies and gentlemen, Lou Dibella.
Thank you, Ed. There's a tremendous amount of boxing talent to my left and to my right. And there's also Joe Markowski. This is an unbelievable card, and Joe and DAZN should be proud of putting it together. It's got something for everybody. There was a press conference right before this with the YouTube dudes, and there's a lot of people I know that want to see that. It's getting a lot of heat. There's talent from the second the first bell rings in the first match of the night going through, and there are tremendous fights, and I think the best fight of the night could very well be Joe, and Tevin. I got tremendous respect for this kid. He can fight his rear end off. He never gives less than 110%. He comes forward, he makes a fight. He asked for this fight, he made it happen. Tevin's not one to walk away from a challenge. And Tevin got on an airplane to get in this kid's face. And that's frankly because Tevin knew something. He needed a big fight. He needed a guy to fight that was gonna make some noise, that was gonna get the attention of the boxing industry and give him the credit he deserves for the great fighter I think he is, and he knows he is. And this kid's gonna bring it, and it's gonna be a war. And that's what it's all about. Let's have some fun. Look forward to Thursday night, Miami Fight Night. Thank you all. And